I've got to stop Christmas from coming.
Good morning. My name is Carrie. My friends call me Carrier. Welcome to my gaming den. If you'd like to become one of my kitty cats, just hit the subscription button down below and turn on the notes and let you know when I upload a new video. And if you'd like to... Cat, what are you doing? Sorry about that. My cat's being a little goofy. And if you'd like to help me defeat the YouTube algorithm gods, just simply drop a like, a comment, and a positive share. It'll really help my channel grow, and I really would appreciate it. Just... You know, tell me about your day, how are things going, what are your plans for this month, you know, you're going to go see family, you're traveling, you got work, you know, it's the holiday season coming up, what do you got going on, any games that you got that you're playing, new ones that have come out that you're excited about, I'd like to hear about it, so just drop me a comment and tell me all about it, okay? Alright, let's get back to it. Puss and Boots. Okay, where's my marker? There it is. It's very pretty. I need to get ornaments for our tree. We got the tree up with lights, but no ornaments right now. Okay. We have glue, we have that. Okay. So I think we can go to the park now. Well, I see Puss in Boots.
Rats, you found me. But I'll put up a good fight.
I don't want to fight you. I don't want to help you. Do we have to fight, Puss? Do we? Look. We just want to talk. See if we can help. Simon won't be able to defeat Puss in Boots with his bare paws. He needs rapier. Okay. Simon is tired. I gotta cut the ropes. You're rather silly. An A. Says... We kittens want to try the candies made by a confectioner's special recipe. If someone gets them for us, we'll be very grateful. I need something to keep the broken pieces together. Glue. So many pieces, but I know how to fix it. Well, didn't I just fix it? Okay, so nothing there. Well, I guess we gotta go back now. What's in here? Is there anything in here I can find? Hmm. the kitty doing? I wonder if I can use this on him. Yes. So I got this. Not sure what that's for. I'm always going to match the cat. Alright, let me take this letter to the confectioner. Maybe that'll help. He did say,
I'd be happy to whip up a batch of snowberry surprise, but I'm missing the key ingredient. Here, this might help you find it.
Okay. Okay. Where can I find it? No, that's not it. What, over here? No. Cat! Yeesh. Needs to glue that thing down up there. Oh, every time they jump off, they'll knock it down onto me. Oh, that's a cat-shaped window. Nope. Nothing else to use it on. Alright, let's go to the park real quick and put the arm on. It's a summer house window to open the door, but it's too hot. I need a rope. There we go. What? Simon, you know what's he need a grappling hook? Okay. Blacksmith gnome can forge anything for me. I can't get that thing yet because it's frozen. So first, let me go back and see if there's anything this way I can click on that way. Anything over here. Okay, let's go out here. Anything? I don't think so. So where can I use it at? Back, I guess, and try and get the get this. Thank you. I gotta heat things up. There's something you can do here. What can I do here? Yo, I got a fire salamander, y'all. Come on, little fella, I got a job for you. Not that way, that way. Come here, buddy. I'll call you Hong Jun. Man, you're on fire, aren't you? Oh. Aw, poor baby. So salamander, it needs to start burning again. Okay. Well, let's see what we can do. Here you go, buddy. I'll take you back to the fire in a sec. See if I can heat you up there. Ah! Hi, man. Poor baby. Okay. Cat, move out of my way. I'm trying to do something. Come in handy. Oh, let's see. Let me put that there. Okay, this one goes here. There we go. Service is granted to the Master Cat for his priceless deeds for kids all over the world. Royal Committee of Santa's Cat Helpers, please return to the owner of the post owl gets lost. Okay. That's part of it. Cat. This definitely says more. I should try fishing it out. Let's try and warm you up. Nope, can't do that. Huh. All right.
What's this? I don't believe it. It's my reward. It reads, "For making children happy for many years. Thank you so much. I am touched. Here, take this as a sign of my gratitude."
Oh, well, thank you. Magnet and okay, fuse. So we put that there. Okay. Now, what am I supposed to do? Info: move the themed parcel from the stacks to the conveyor belt. Stack unneeded parcels atop any other column to free up the arm. Okay. Beijing. Moscow. You look good, Simon. Like a real fighter. Let's go. Not in there. Stop going in there. Silly. Alright, this way. Alright, here we go. Info. Defeat Puss and Boots by selecting the values on Simon's dice. Select the value of attack and defense, which is greater than the values shown on both shown on Puss's dice. Oh, hold on. Darn it. Okay. Okay. Okay, attack. That way is the same. Defense is better. Okay, that's attack. I bet it's the same. Trash is gonna. Okay,
You beat me fair and square. I surrender.
Puss, why did you steal the star? You'll deprive children all over the world of the magic of Christmas. That's no way to save Anna.
I didn't mean any harm, but Anna's doctor said this would be her last Christmas, so I thought that if Christmas never came, she wouldn't die.
Oh, but Puss, it's not going to work that way, I'm afraid. You've got to give back the star. There's got to be a way to save Anna that doesn't ruin Christmas in the process.
All right. I've hidden the star in the grotto. I'd do anything for Anna.
Take it back. Salamander is now Miggy, since Miggy spits fire whenever he spits wrath, alright? Like, I always say, Miggy spits fire like a dragon, you know, spits wrath like a dragon spits fire. This is how she had a cute little, hold on. Let me see if I can get a screenshot of this, because this is just, I'm serious. This is too cute. I just like this. Alright. Okay. Oh, there it is. Let me save it real quick. Come on, you take forever. My computer's slow as molasses. Hiccups. I hate them. Right, I'll come back to you when I'm done. Alright. Thank you. He's so cute. Oh, you want a love? Okay. Gentleman expects me to find him a lady. Okay. Alright, lover boy. I'll find you a lady. And actually one piece of need is gone. All I need to give a pull. Interesting. Can I get that? Nope. Nope. talk to the lady up here. Oh, ow. Her eyes got big. This is a, ow, ow, ow. Emerald, okay. Ocean. Hey, Captain, found your lady. There we go. Hopefully you'll be happy together. Oh, what kind of wedding gift does one get for squirrels? Ouch. I do not know. But I'm sure I'll figure it out. Okay. I need more than that, I guess. I'll put this where it belongs. Here. Okay. This. Oh, that's so funny. That's not what I said to do. What are those? Berries? Someone small enough to enter this hole and certainly not a Simon S. Certainly not a Simon or Puss in Boots. Oh. No, I don't suppose it would be them considering they're a bit big. Here. Oh, can you imagine? All these lovely things baked.
Voila! My specialty, Snowberry Surprise. Help yourselves. And Puss in Boots, I forgive you for breaking into my shop. I know you were just trying to save Anna.
See? We just want Anna to be better, too. Alright, let's give this to the kiddos. Here y'all go. Alright, kiddos, y'all want to come help me? We're going to save Anna and Christmas. Let's work together. Alright. This way. This way. And I need y'all to get there. Now what? Oh, okay. I gotta get them there, huh? Okay, hold on. Let me see what that does. And you, right here, thank you. Okay. No, okay. Okay. Is a little more convoluted. Come here. Okay. What's this? Okay. Okay. Come on. we go. A little convoluted, but okay. Okay, bottle's full of magic. That's supernatural air about it. I need to restore it. The how? You want to deal with that? Okay, here you go. How do we enforce sweep here? Let's put the amulet here. Grab this. Okay. An acorn. I know where to put that. Oh, I slept wrong. I think I pinched a nerve in my neck. Oh. It hurts. Hopefully, if I can take a nap later, it should, maybe I'll feel better. Okay. Statue fragment, cat paw. Cat paw. A gold nut. So I give that to the squirrels. Hello. Here you go. Thank you. Charm powder. Not sure what that is. More, but I'm not used for this one. Well, I need to find something to melt it. Gravity stone. Statue fragment.
I've been asleep forever. Oh, but what's this? I have guests. Oh, good. I like to entertain. Let's play a game of true or false.
Okay.
Santa Claus lives at the North Pole.
No.
Nope. Try again.
Well, does he live at Cat Town?
Santa's brother in Russia is called Father Frost. You
yes.
Got it. Santa Claus lives at the North Pole. You
well,
got it.
Well, he's supposed to.
Santa's sled is pulled by reindeer. You got it. Penguins and polar bears live in different parts of the world. You got it. It's not common to give presents for Christmas. You got it. You're a genius. Come back.
Ghost Cat can reveal his secret and give me hints about certain things. Okay. Alright, let's go. Let's see. What is this? An ice sphere? Interesting. I think a flaming helper would be able to melt it. Yeah, well, he's, okay. That was interesting. This empty vial. Anything else? Don't see anything else, not right now anyway. All I see is that.
The fire sphere's heat will melt even the coldest heart. Good luck saving the girl and Christmas.
Thank you. Water's and Jules healing palace should take me some. Yes, I'll give it to the girl. Okay, so let's go get some barely off the eggnog. What else is there? Poor thing. Well, how do you not do that? Ouch. Well, I guess we have to come back to that, but let's go try and heal the girl. Sorry about that. The cats had turned something on. I had to go turn off. Let me give this to her. Maybe I'm supposed to use the healing thing on the plant? Okay. So let's try using on the plant, I guess. Find 6 pairs. Okay. Candle. Butterfly. Watch. Watch. Butterfly. A butterfly. Seashell, a candle. What was that other candle? No, that's the apple. The apple. What's that other candle? Candle. Where was it? No, candle. Seashell. Okay. Okay, let's return this to Santa. And maybe he can help us with the girl. Oh, Santa, we got something for ya. Here you go, Santa.
Ah, the Christmas star. It's so good to have you back. Well done. I knew we could count on you. Puss in Boots, I heard that you were only trying to help Anna. Perhaps my brother, Father Frost, can help. You'll have to travel to Russia to see him. But his granddaughter, the Snow Maiden, has quite a talent for healing herbs. Here, take this by way of introduction. I'm sure they'll help you. In the meantime, I'll just delay Christmas a bit.
Travel to Father Frost. How do I do that? I don't know how to travel to Father Frost. Maybe talk to the cat in the grotto? I don't know how to get there. Okay. 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 Let's see, info. Guide the reindeer towards the cloud, matching the one on the sleigh. Okay. Flat bottoms, so does this, but this one has 1, 2, 3 bumps, and its back is going that way, but this one's back is going this way, so it should be this one. Alright, these all have bumps on the bottom, but this one only has one. This one's tail is tiny, but this one, it's got two big tails here. This one. Tiny tail. Okay, now let's see. How many do we have to do? This one has the fat ends. This one has fat ends and no bump on the bottom, but this one has bumps on the bottom with one fat end and one tiny fat end. And it should be all of them. I think we lit up all of these. Here comes. Alright, I'm in Russia now. I have to find Father Frost. Okay. I'm going to leave it here for now. Because I actually am running late getting started on this. And I have things I still gotta do today. And that's me stretching. Oy. Anyway, we'll be back tomorrow to finish up Puss in Boots Christmas Stories. And until that time, I hope that you are doing all right and that you're taking care of yourselves. Remember to hydrate. Remember to eat a little. I know sometimes people don't always feel like eating if they're feeling down or not, you know, or they're sick or whatever, you know, but try and eat even just a little something, okay? If it's just toast or some crackers or something, all right? I want y'all to remember to take care of yourselves, you know, be kind to yourselves, be gentle with yourselves. You're human, you're going to make mistakes, learn from them, grow from them, alright? I'll see you later, my cutie cubs. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.